group of scientists began work on the development of new generation technologies. Kyber Network, a digital set platform team, agreed to collaborate with scientists from the University of California at Berkeley to develop a new model of blockchain exchanges. According to the plan, over the next 3 months, they will examine the main difficulties that may crypto market participants face to develop a solution for minimizing risks. The project is supported by scientists and lecturers, along with university students. Loi Lu, Kyber Network founder, said, "Decentralized exchanges have a huge impact on the diffusion of innovative technologies among ordinary users. Students at Berkeley have the potential for an unconventional and creative approach to solving problems, so they are excellent audiences for helping to polish the idea of Kyber Network."